Flash fans and followers, and welcome back to Fortnite, no, Minecraft, PlayStation 4 edition. And we're gonna start today's episode off by trying to, no, we're just gonna go mining now. I was gonna try to get animals, but I think we've got enough. All we need is a pig, and the animals I'm interested in getting, like, one sheep and two cows. Maybe eventually we'll get some animals, but for now, we're gonna need a diamond. What for, you ask? Well, we need it for our, what is it called again? Our enchantment table. I keep forgetting what these things are. Oh wait, no, we have to come in here. Oh yeah, there we go. I'll make iron pickaxe for the road and bring all my coal with me. Grab my torches, which I have none of. Have this shovel too. Wood. One stack of wood should do it. And there it is. Go up here. Go on it. Just make an iron pickaxe. There it is. Down there. It should give me, what, 40? Yeah, okay. That should be good for now. I'm not exactly sure if I'm going to use this axe or not, but might as well bring it for the crafting table. Alright, just checking that. Okay. Nice. Now, where can I mine? I kind of want to dig straight down in a grassy area. Let's just do that. Hopefully I find a cave. I mean, okay, here we go. Iron straight off the bat. That is very good. Nope. Gotta mine the andesite to get to the iron. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's a stair. There we go. Keep on going down. Keep on going down. Yeah, lots of different stones. Andesite. Granite. Whole nine yards. Game rage, boys. Game rage. Not happy. Okay, not me. Just someone upstairs. Keep on mining down. Hopefully we'll find something. Oh, I didn't bring a map. That could be bad. I should probably go get one, but I can't be bothered. I'd rather just keep on mining down. Replace this with granite. Oh wait, hold on, some more in here. Oh, more here. Oh no, more here too. Jeez. Maybe 7 torches already, that's not a lot, that's not a lot. Expected more. Okay. It's actually nothing down here. It's kinda weird. Alright, well, I might as well go get my map then if I'm this leads to nothing. I guess I'll go to that one place where I knocked down all the sand. That might have some good stuff. Maybe a nice cave. Decent ores. Hoping for a sweet old diamond. Diamond sand. I might have to go farther or what? You scared me, little guy. Ugh. I thought it was that way. Okay. Let's go. Over here, grab my map. That one's sweet too, but my bed's not over here. Okay. All we need is a map. Oh, you know what? There is, in fact, some type of thing down here, right? I think there is. Okay, then. Let me just put that up there. Place the torch down. We're golden. We found a cave. Nice. What level am I at? 59. So hard to tell with these two PlayStation 4 maps. They take up the entire thing, so there's no room for the numbers. Ugh. Now those annoying noises will stop. Finally. All the monsters, just dozens of them down here. Okay. Didn't cause an avalanche. Okay, there's a baby zombie. Good to know. Okay, no avalanche there. No avalanche there. Have that guy. Let's see if we can track a baby zombie. There he is. Okay, let's go. Come on, come on. Oh, this guy is so annoying. 6, 12, 18, apparently. I guess headshots? Or, still 6 damage, right? Yeah. Oh, are you kidding me? Really? A witch? Not happy. I want to get through the baby zombies. I can hear all these mobs, but they're all below me or something. Am I right? Possibly? Near me? Across? Above? How about below me here? I have no idea. I'm hearing them, but I'm not seeing them. Ugh. But not in my chest. Okay, let's break this down. This is very spread out. Let's go here. More organized. Axe is not really needed. Bam. Place that one up there. And enter the. Oh, it's a ravine! Okay. It's interesting. I think it's a ravine. Oh, it's just a big hole. I think that's like the edge of the ravine, I'm pretty sure. Looking for diamonds. Roll credits. You know, I could try to use those treasure maps for it. Okay, dang. I hear a skeleton too, so that's not ideal. Oh, imagine he just pops me off the edge. I can't even imagine the frustration. I would hope I would land on, what, like the water? So I wouldn't die. Oh, there's the witch noises. Louder than before. Ooh, the bat keeps freaking me out. Okay, I'm gonna go right. The witch noises are fainter. The skeleton noises are good. No, okay. Nothing in this direction. Man, what I do for a bug right now. So I can just pop them off. You freak me out. I'm sorry. You have to die. Yeah, there she is. Okay. Switch. Oh. Oh. Happy. Very happy. She didn't give me a lot of trouble. That's good. But I can't find the skeleton. Meaning he is probably the outskirts of the ravine. Ooh. There's no good, there's no good. Over here, somewhere. Unless he's through a wall? A bit lower? There's some mobs down there, but also water to catch me, so. I'd hope that I land over there. Okay, here's a skeleton. We can pretend that this is a skeleton I've been hearing this whole time. Calm myself. Ooh, level 15. Just realized this is gonna be good for experience. Nice. I do need an enchantment table. When I finally find those faithful diamonds, they'll all be mine. All the experience in the world. Okay, I keep pressing, double tapping the change perspective button because of Fortnite, that's how you sprint. Nothing. Might need to mine some coal, actually. I'm fresh out. Iron. No coal. I'll mine the iron, but I have no coal. I do need coal. Okay. Mine this out. Okay. Still need coal. Is that a skeleton? No. Like I said, look this place up. What are you talking about? Ah, here's the coal. There's the skeleton. There's only one. Oh, there's another one right there. Oh, gotta be kidding me. Ow, you can stop. Fortnite skills to the test. This is why he's here. Other guy, you can come over here. Oh man, oh I don't want to get blown up. I gotta mine this entire area just to see this stupid skeleton. I saw that creeper. So that creeper is around here somewhere. Whew. He's up there, hopefully up higher, and he'll be coming down to me until I approach him. Okay, now I gotta go take care of the creeper. I don't want to do it until I'm at full health. 2 hearts left. Oh, what are you doing flashing? You're not gonna... Okay, wait. Oh, heart and a half. Come on. Come on. Come on. One more heart. Yeah, okay. Cool, so. Point blank blast. Hopefully it wouldn't kill me. Oh, there's another skeleton over there. Are you kidding me? Oh, no skeletons either. Okay. Pretty far. Oh my gosh. That was 50 damage. Okay. Super low now. Can't handle the creeper just yet. And he's gonna come anyway. Oh yeah, I know it. Okay. Hit him wet. Hit him wet. Hit him wet. Cool. Okay, another ravine. Are you kidding me? Another skeleton? I think he's gonna be from that other ravine area. I don't know, I think I'm just gonna jump to the other ravine. Where there's a safe net of water to catch me. How are you? How did he get that? How did he make that shot? I don't believe that he did. That's some decent hacks right there. Okay then, I'm just gonna jump down. 3, 2, 1. Okay, zombie villagers. Okay, made myself to a little area. Freedom. See, redstone, iron, and coal right off the bat again. Kill for a bow. Ugh. Oh, hold on, gotta check something. That's 116. Okay, good to know. Good to know. That's all I need to know. Okay. Let's go over here. Come on, get through. Okay. Oh shit, my bucket, dang it. Okay. That's a bit weird. A lot of generation there, but whatever. I don't make the rules, I don't make the game, I just play it. Okay. Oh. That was actually pretty lucky. Pretty controlled explosion. Imagine if the water was there. Dang it. Ugh, wouldn't have made any damage. Okay, here we go. The bat is on fire. The villager is about to die. I think he makes both zombie noises. Which is relieving, because I thought there were two zombies. Tricky, tricky, tricky. But I do hear another zombie, so I gotta be a bit careful. Really wish I had a water bucket right now, but no matter, I can craft them. Whew. Furnace. Adios, amigo. Need a torch. This is gonna be a good place to settle down and heal up. Whew. Okay. Put the coal in. Gonna need to mine some more of that. Is there any rock? There is some rock right over there. Okay. Easy. Let's get up there. Okay, here we go. Mine the iron first. More valuable. Need at least two. Better mine coal. Gonna need quite a bit of this. 16 is a good trick for one stack. So I might need... Well, perfect stack would be nice, but I don't think we'd get that. Not out of here. One, two. Perfect timing. Well, not really though. Still need myself a pickaxe, so any day now. Okay, one more, and I get my bucket and my pickaxe. Oof. Which one do I want to make first? Bucket or the pickaxe? I do not know. Let's just grab both. Make the sticks. Get up here. There it is. And I don't need sticks for a bucket. Although, my mind almost made one. Okay, that's great news. Pressing that button just gonna get me killed, I already know it. Right, torches. Boom. Okay. Okay. Doesn't look like it goes on for very long, actually. Not these diamonds, man. I'm gonna find them by the end of the episode, but I don't think I will. Maybe there's some over here. What was my... Oh, boom. So, like, when I jump down here, it's officially diamond level. Anything back here? No? Oh, gold. I mean, that's decent, but... not a fan. I want me some diamonds. Ugh. I reckon we'll go on for like 5 more minutes of this, and then we'll end it off. Hopefully we'll find diamonds within that 5-minute period. If not, well, hopefully we will. we're not gonna go to the worst case scenario yet. Not until it is the worst case scenario. There should be like 10 coal at least here, right? No, wait. 8 plus 4 is 12. Then 12 plus 4 is 16. Then 16 plus 4 is 20. Hmm? 20 plus 2? Yeah, that's 22. Yeah, 22. Not bad. Not bad. Checking my math there. Redstone. Hopefully the creeper doesn't drop it on me, but hopefully the creeper will die from fall damage. Well, finally. Not so sure about what's gonna happen or not. Creeper and spider. Right over there. I'd like to mine with iron first. And then check in. Okay, creeper. Oh, spider. It's a blob spider. Don't stop by that. Fine. I'll do it myself. Then waited 7 whole movies. And 2 that took place in space. No diamonds near the lava. Contrary to popular belief. Here's slime, so. Might be in a slime trunk, but you can't really read chunks all that well on console. If you could, it'd take a lot of work. Ugh. So many monsters around, it's not even worth it. It's not even diamond level anyway, boys. We're going back to the ravine. Ugh, monkey lover. Okay, let's go back over here. Oh, wait, this is a ravine. No. There's no diamonds. Dang it. Alright, then I guess we searched the ravine, but that's where I'm gonna have to end it. Here's slime. Here we go. Kill him first. Dang. Oh, dang. I wasn't doing too well in that picture. Oh boy. Okay. There we go. Oh, we have slime balls now. We can do leads. Yeah. Blessing in disguise. Okay then. Probably can't name this. Searching for diamonds then. Could really find any. Kind of be clickbaity. So I'll pick something else. If you guys enjoyed, please smash that like button. It's highly appreciated. It spreads the love and puts me on the recommended places and subscribe so people think I'm actually a channel worth watching. Share to your friends so other people see it and then do the same things that you do. Until then, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys.